गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, वेलकम बैक। दिस इज योर कैपिटल राइटिंग बुक। ओपन योर बुक। ऑन आवर लास्ट क्लास वी आर लर्न टू राइट ए। हियर इज अ पिक्चर ऑफ ए। ए इज फॉर एप्पल। द स्पेलिंग ऑफ एप्पल इज ए डबल पी एल ई एप्पल। दीज टू पेजेस आर योर होमवर्क्स। आई होप यू ऑल आर कंप्लीटेड। नाउ वी आर गोइंग फॉर द नेक्स्ट पेज। लुक एट हेयर। Here is a picture of B. Today we are going to learn how to write B. B is for bird. B I R D bird. The spelling of bird is B I R D bird. Here is a very beautiful and colorful bird. The bird is open their feathers and ready to fly. So let's go. We are ready to learn how to write B. Here you see, here is a standing line. You have to draw it first. Then here a standing line and a reverse curve. Here a standing line and a reverse curve on the first line and a reverse curve on the second line. Two reverse curve and one standing line makes together B. We are going to write. You have to track the dots. Standing line, reverse curve, and again a reverse curve on the bottom of the line. Standing line, oops. Make a standing lines from the dots. Then draw a reverse curve, and again a reverse curve from middle to the bottom. Once again, standing line, reverse curve on the first line, and then reverse curve from middle to the bottom line. As you see, a very beautiful B was formed. This is a full page of tracked B. You all have to trace it. Come to the next page. Here is also a traced B. You all have to track it. Then you see here is a lots of dots on your four line copy. You are see here is a three dots of the first three lines. Now I am going to teach you how to make B with the help of the dots. Firstly, you point your pencil on the first dot and then make a standing lines between the dots. Now you have to make a curve like this, and a second curve from middle to the bottom of the line like this. You see, here is a B formed. We are doing one more standing line between the dots. Point the pencil on your first dot, then track, then you will start with the middle dots and come to the last. As you see, the B was written. Once again, start with the top, make a curve, and then complete it with a small curve, second curve. The B was completed. You have to do it. These two pages are your homework, and we are going to revision. Last day you are learn to write A. Today this is also your homework. You all have to write A on your copies. Parents are requested to help their children. Please give them dots on their copies, which is help them to write easily. You all have to write. Point your pencil from the first dot, then make a slanting lines, again a slanting lines from reverse, and make a slipping lines on the middle. You see here you form a A. You have to done like this full page. This was also your homework. So you can see these three things, means the first page B, second page of B, and one page of A. These all are your homework. I hope you all are completed. Do it on your home and then take a snap and send to me. That is the end for today. Goodbye. See you tomorrow.